21st of May. We were taken on board by a pleasant crew bound for America. Fresh water there we did take on 5,000 gallons or more. In case we'd run short, going to New York, far away from the Shamrock shores. Speed.